A rare green comet passing over western Washington. This, of course, a time lapse. Photographer Jason Kuhn capturing this at the Big Rock Observatory in Duvall. Clips here as part of a 3-hour time lapse. This comet has not passed Earth for about 50,000 years.
What?
Since the last ice age, right? You're kind of time traveling here. It can be spotted between the North Star and the Big Dipper.